I can't be any happier.
This thing is, it's fast.
When was the last time you saw him? When you turned off the Placer?
Yeah, when we turned on the Placer.
Okay.
I don't know how they could have. There was only two turns to be made, and all of them were very obvious that we didn't go that way. Mark coming around here. I was like, there's no way he got lost.
And we
I went back and I found
the park. Yeah, I was having fun. We determined you were hitchhiking.
Yeah. I think that's all it takes.
That's all we're going to need to get it back. Oh, I'm
just freaking
up.
Yeah, we broke down over here.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, we broke down.
You certainly did. We came back to find you, didn't we? You knew we would, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did.
No. Yeah, we need, we need Jack. Jack it up, put a rock under it.
Yeah.
Take off the tire.
Yeah, there's a situation here.
Dad's got tools. That's what I say. We have no phone. We have no phone. We couldn't call anyone.
I saw a tire like this, I was like, what?
He doesn't have phone with him?
How'd you even do that?
Oh, because I was looking. I was like, okay, he hasn't called me.
He don't have a phone. So we were stranded here. We determined walking back.
Which way?
Where we came.
Right. down to the road, huh?
Yeah, just ask someone down there. Hope they're not crazy.
I don't know how far away you are from home.
We're not that far.
We're not? Go get a jack.
I have signal.
And I know where we are.
I know. That's what I was thinking when we were there.
I think I'm going to go back up this way. I think I'm kind of the middle point going down or going up to get back.
Okay.
So I think I'm just going to go back up.
And you'll come this way with the trailer?
I'm going to come this way with the trailer, yeah. Because my plan is to basically come up here, turn around right here, and point it down the hill. So if we have to load it, it's just easier.
Which trailer? Is the big flat one?
No.
Yeah, the main thing is if
the
we
little,
get it to
the little green one.
Well, this ride just became a recovery.
Yes, certainly it is. All right, so uphill we go.
Yeah, I think where we're sitting, that is the faster route.
And you do love this corner up here.
Huh?
And you do love the corner up here.
I love all the corners, but we're not going to fuck around too much, but I am going to, like, boogie a little bit.
You're
going
to boogie?
We didn't come that far back down to get it.
the jeepers like it. Shit.
Oh, yeah. There are some deeper rocks to get through,
And
I normally don't know.
In the winter, you don't come through here because it's just a wet mess.
Yeah.
It's a mess.
Which means I'm glad we didn't do this run on a
have something to do with up there, I would say.
Could, but I don't think so because all the infrastructure is further down the hill.
Oh, okay.
And the pot farm is actually, here's some mile three.
Yeah.
The pot farm is actually fucking up this way more.
Okay. How did they get their water across this?
They drove trucks up here.
Oh, okay, so they didn't.
I don't think they ran water up. I think they were running trucks,
okay,
from what I understand.
Yeah, I would think
so. But this is where, so there's the infrastructure right there. The houses and everything that's right below us.
Yeah.
So whatever they would have had to do would have had to go up to the fields, which are right here.
Right, right, there's above. Power.
There's
is there
power.
Not? Is there?
Yes, there's power and a well there.
And there's power up to it.
I don't know if they ran power all the way up. I'm not open.
Oh, you think it was a bunch of generators?
I think they were running generators. I don't believe they ran power up there.
Okay. It's just barely the same piece of property. That's all.
Yes.
Which must be huge, too. Is it a 40 acre?
256 acres.
How much?
256.
Wow.
That's why at fucking 580,000, I was kind of like, a lot of fucking awesome for under 300.
It's too big of a mess.
For under that one, but oh, it's way too big of a mess.
Yeah, too much. Way too much.
Now, when they foreclose on the 400,000 they own, or however it goes, and it goes up for 300-400, I might be interested. But again, you're not. I don't want to drive this fucking road every day.
Yeah.
Like as a fucking off-road park
I am, I'm making a new plan.